Alright, I'm back at my home base of operations. Yeah, I should have cleared all the lines, but I'm gonna run around the home base just in case. Don't want to run into a tree. Oh yeah, my AI is going along the... pretty much on the curb, on the right-hand kink. So I think the puddle's pretty much gone.
I just did a money shift. Oh boy.
I meant to go. That is bad.
I know. I can hear my bumper hanging or shaking because I have this damage that I have 32 front end damage. Actually go around one more time.
Did they spawn on those two?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm easily faster than pretty much everyone. It's just my AI doesn't know how to overtake. Or at least not forcefully.
Yeah, I'm hitting it now. I've pretty much done my stint. Oh, I need to try to eat food, I'm hungry! Swap driver is on. Oh, it's my teammate! It's pitting in with me. Okay, fuel and tires is what they're doing, it looks like, and these look like to be slicks. My goodness.
90. My driver's just stuck behind this Acura. If he can't get past this Acura by the end of this lap, I'm gonna send him in.
Okay, they are putting on slicks on my rears only.
That shouldn't be right.
Oh, never mind, they're wet. They just changed. There goes my Mustang
teammate. Pressure. I do apply the pressure good.
I was gonna say, you probably should need that.
I do apply the pressure.
Okay, good. You need
it's
that
taking,
in order to like,
it's taking
produce
a hot
steam.
Minute for it to build up, though.
How much boiler pressure does that thing produce? The maximum
this
is
this little 040.
Okay. Yeah.
Like 115 pounds of pressure.
115.
I don't know if that's anything
PSI,
good or not.
115 PSI? It shouldn't take that long.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna go grab myself something to eat because I am hungry and I need something to drink also. I'll be right back. You know what? No, I'll take you with me.
Yep. My driver just overtook 5th, so I'm gonna leave him out.
Don't forget that the drivers ahead of him are gonna have to pit also for fuel, because you're off sequence, remember?
that driver seems perfectly fine with what he's doing right now.
Well, I mean, if anything, he's saving fuel.
I'd rather save fuel at this point.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna let him
go. Oh, thank hallelujah! We have pizza.
Oh, you bugger.
We have pizza. Oh my god, I need it. I'm doing a 6-hour drive right now, and I just finished my 2-hour stint. Oh my goodness, man. Oh, my guardian's shaking her head at me like I'm fucking crazy, which I don't blame her.
Tell her that I agree that you're crazy.
Huh? Oh, thank you.
You're in a good position to take him.
These are the big ones, yes.
But try squeezing past when you can.
Oh my goodness. I like my skinny jeans look. These feel like really baggy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I know, I have my goop. Yeah. Come on, bugger.
I just had the fastest second sector.
Huh?
My yeah, driver just had the fastest second sector.
Nice. Oh my goodness. Ooh, Boston Pizza. Can never go wrong with them.
Oh, you ass. Jealous of you right now.
Two slices of pizza plus a half partially eaten one.
Little 040 train Betsy.
Of course he did. I feel like that is so fitting though for that era.
Very true, but hey.
Nice, clear. One leg back.
So how's Nomi dealing with being a big sister to Felix? I remember when I heard I was getting a new sister, I was ecstatic. All my younger brothers wanted a brother. And I was the only one that wanted a sister.
If it makes them feel any better, I'd prefer a brother over a sister, but...
Okay. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, my bag, my fucking pants are falling off.
Get a belt.
I have a couple of them. I just need to know where to find them. Wow. Oh my god, I am hungry. Woo! Oh my goodness! Whew. Oh boy! Oh my goodness.
You're acting like you haven't eaten in years.
I've slept all day, my guy. course I'm gonna feel like I haven't slept in years.
I've slept 8.
There's a controller right there.
Right side. You're all clear.
Do I want to go soft or hard slicks?
All clear, go!
Going for hard.
have to pit for tires before I pit for fuel.
Yep, all of the GT4s have just pitted for slicks.
Do I want to go for soft or hard slicks though? That's my question.
I have enough fuel to make it for 8 laps. So I kind of had to choose the hards because they were the only compound that's gonna last 8 laps.
See what this GT, what this second place guy does. If he pits, I'll do the opposite. If he doesn't, I'll pit. If he stays out, I'll pit. If he doesn't, if he goes in, I stay out. Taking a risk of going softs.
Okay, check your Discord in the section of link to our playlist. Oh god. Can't wait to see what fuckery is going on in the Last Pass subreddit. Thank you. Okay, cool.
You're lying, April, Anohana, Clanad, Violet Evergarden, Miss Nipson. If you really want to kill yourself, I also sell handguns.
Driver is quicker at the what, but now he's not so quick, so I think... I think I'm gonna drive.
Oh no, I'm gonna keep my thinking until the 2 hour mark. I'm sticking to that, because I need to...
Yes, because I'm not on a wheel. I have to do that. My fastest second, but I'm still having first pull away from me by at least 10 seconds a lap. I have to go in because I'm quicker.
I was gonna say, yeah, you're gonna have to deal with lap traffic now.
Honestly, I don't care. I'm gonna drive. My driver's heading onto the back straight. You know what place you're in, and where you are?
Third in class, 11th overall, and second in first. Second place is 18 seconds ahead of me, but first place, at least class-wise, is more than a minute ahead of me. But I am more than content with staying in third right now until, because I know I can catch that back up within the next final 2 hours.
I'm gonna trust your judgment. I'm gonna let him stay out for the 2 hours. Well, I guess I'm driving anyway. I canceled the pit stop, but he's still going in anyway. Alright, fine.
Alright, you're gonna have to drive for the next 3.5 hours then.
I was actually content to let him stay, but... oh well.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab myself some seconds. I know that there's more pizza. Somewhere.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Even if there isn't, there's at least some breadsticks. I'ma just say right now, the Pizza Hut breadsticks and the Boston Pizza breadsticks, two very different things, both are equally as good.
I gotta agree.
Yeah, the Boston Pizza breadsticks is like, basically just, it's like a... like a pie, but with cheese on top. So it's like a mini cheese pizza, I want to say. Where while the Pizza Hut breadsticks are literally just bread with sticks, but it still tastes just as good. Ugh. What? Again? It's a good thing my driver is driving for me right now, otherwise I would have to say no. Ugh.
It's so much easier to acquire penalties now in the GP section. Of the track. Problem is, I shred tires.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea, there's no denying it.
Careful.
Back home.
Okay. I out. Kids keep on doing that causes this thing to be absolutely, positively destroyed. Almost done, Kylo. Damn it, Kylo, I need that. Just need one more piece. Okie dokie. When did see? Here it is. And
turn left really well.
Oh, that's great, Survivor. There, I got it. There you go. Oh!
Just at your own personal best.
Goddamn.
Keep it up.
Hello, Nomi. Oh, it's starting to become daytime. Woo! I mean, it is about to be 4 a.m. in game, so. How's life 3 minutes ahead of me? Survivor?
Awful is the answer.
Why, is the track like 80% dry?
Pretty much. Oh, in fact, I have 29 front left.
How the fuck have you done that?
Grass.
Oh, yeah, that'll do
puddles.
It.
Puddles.
Yeah, that'll also do it.
I'm putting my AI back in.
A plus student honors classes till the motherfucker is hit me with the it was a square equal. Find X, bro, it's right there, what you mean? Hypotenuse. The hypotenuse? A hypotenuse. A hypotenuse? God, I'm a nerd. Okay, that sun is gonna get hella annoying. Fog is going to be in the forecast, so you're going to lose some visibility.
I still have my driver on.
What, you just didn't hop back in? Oh wait, no, you hopped back in, realized you couldn't drive, and then swapped your driver out.
Yes.
Okay. Oh god, I'm being caught up right now.
I believe it. I don't know if the driver catch up. Still got another hour.
1 leg behind. 2 legs behind. 2 legs back. Rear corner, left side. You got one on your left. All clear. One, 2 lengths back. 10 lengths back. Left rear corner. Okay, clear. Half length back, watch your line.